Enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry. And I don't stick up for myself. I'm anxious and the...
How you doing, everybody? Sadie over here. New reactions coming at you some more. Olivia Rodrigo. What do we got? Olivia Rodrigo brutal official video. I'm freaking stoked to check this out. Why are we doing it in particular? I'll tell you why. Because I did a specific artist poll for Olivia Rodrigo on my Patreon page. This is the ones that were suggested. This one won. This one came in first place. Freaking stoked to check it out. Okay, shout out to my patrons. I love each and every one of you. You're keeping me going. You're keeping the videos flowing. Shout out to you on YouTube views too. I love you on YouTube's. Be sure to subscribe. Bell notification. Be my friend. Hang out with me. I'm my Olivia journey. I still got a lot of Olivia to get to. I've done like 5 or 6 of her songs at least, but I got a lot more to get to. Let's go. Brutal. Ooh, retro video game vibe. Okay. She's going crazy. What the hell is happening in this video? Cover ankle.
So insecure, I think that I'll die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates you. And I'm so tired that I might quit my job, start a new life. And they'd all be so disappointed, because who am I if not exploited?
Whoa, this does not sound like anything I've heard from her yet. There was that one other song with her prom where she was like angry and freaking out a little bit. But this is way more darker and grungy and got like this like punk rock vibe to it. Even like the little words going over their faces, and this guy's all marked up. Oh my god. What genre of music is she? I thought she was like going to be the next Taylor Swift, but she's all over the place. But it was just freaking awesome though. Shows how talented she is.
And I'm so tired that I might quit my job, start a new life. And they'd all be so disappointed, because who am I if not exploited? And I'm so sick of 17. Where's my fucking teenage dream? If someone tells me one more time, enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry. And I don't stick up for myself. I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish I'd done this before. And I wish people liked me more. All I did was try my best.
Okay, she's singing about the how brutal it is to be a teenager this day and age. Is that right? Because she said, like, if another person tells me to enjoy my teenage years, I'm going to lose my mind. And she's, like, constantly crying. She's in a state of depression and anxiety and got, like, this is kind of like the social media scrolling up here, you know, the Instagram, the Twitters, the whatever. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Oh, my God. But all the hard distortion vibe. Like beat, music, you know, words, hard. Yes, yes. Oh my god.
And I wish I'd done this before. And I wish people liked me more. All I did was try my best. That's the kind of things I get. I'm relentlessly upset. They say these are the golden years. But I wish I could disappear. Ego crush is so severe. God, it's brutal out here.
It is the golden years. It is the golden.
Perceived. I only have 2 real friends, and lately I'm a nervous wreck, because I love people I don't like, and I hate every song I write, and I'm not cool, and I'm not smart, and I can't even parallel park.
I'm not cool, I'm not smart, I can't even parallel park. She's being very hard on herself. That's the problem. She's being so hard on herself that she thinks she's useless and she's worthless and a piece of crap. She also said something there, what was it? These are supposed to be the golden years. You know, where's my golden years or something like that. My God. And I know she said she don't want to hear it. She's going to lose her mind if she hears it again, coming from an old fart like me. But I'm just saying, they are the best years. It only gets worse after you graduate and move out into the real world. But anyways, kids these days don't think that's possible because they're teenage. They go through so much drama. Now, granted, I have to admit, though, that being said, I'm going to sound like an old fart now. That being said, I do think that it's harder to be a teenager now in high schools than it was when I was a kid, right? So I can kind of see where they're coming from. Because nowadays it's way too, there's too much pressure, there's too much, like, kids these days are into friggin' everything that they're not supposed to be into, and the music videos with the sensual vibes they put out, it puts a lot of pressure on people. Anyways, I'm gonna stop my rant now. So I see where she's coming from, is what I'm getting at. Let's
And I'm
go.
not cool and I'm not smart and I can't even parallel park.
I love that beat. Down, 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 down. Ooh, slow it down. I'm liking this. Buckling in the hoods of the cars, everybody. Oh my god, they're nuts. What are they doing? Now, this is the type of Olivia that I like even more. Now, granted, I've been blown away by everything she does, and I love her other music, but what I'm getting at is that is more closer to the genre of music that I was into before I started my channel and got into pop music. I was heavily into pop rock and grunge and metal and, you know, just like that, just more of a rock vibe. And that there was friggin' awesome. I loved it. Love seeing it. Comment down below. Let me know what you thought of it. I think it's 10 out of 10. Friggin' 10 out of 10. Hit the like button if you got any enjoyment of the video. And as always, peace and love. Spread the peace and love. And don't be so full of anxiety if you're in high school and going through this. All right? Life can be better. You just got to make it better. Take charge of your life. Peace and love, everybody. Peace, peace, peace. See you later. Take care. Bye-bye.